generators.
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Thank you.
the door all the damn time, but not on my way.
To light Batra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosives now. Get out while you can. Ajay, what's wrong? Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
Yeah, I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes, but you're okay now. Thanks to you, Kirat has a future. If Sabal wasn't so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too. any golden path in the area. The Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
Without your help, we might have lost the outpost. Thank you.
Good to see you.
I need to ask you something. You are the reason we were able to hold the outpost. Thank you.
For Kirat.
Well,
can I talk to you?
And don't even mention how these guys shower. I mean, they have to
balti and dump it on their heads like they're an animal. And you know me, I only shit in bowls. I'm a toilet bowl guy till I die. And I... Hey, dude, my asshole is clean as a fucking whistle. You could play a tune through my asshole if that fucking... Try to walk in their shoes for a moment. You're smelly, shitting in boxes. You're always moving, moving. And then at the end of the day, all you want to do is... Maybe rub one out. Think about it. About your girl back home. And then what happens? No dog. The Royal Army. We're going to pump some lead into your face and kill you and everyone that you love. That sucks. So what's the message of the day today, folks? Do not be a nomad in Kirak. And you know what the sad part is? Some of us don't even take... We take our civilization for granted. I mean...
Yeah?
Son of Mohan Gale, Golden Path founder, shot dead. Raised by your mother stateside, now back in Kirak to fulfill her final wish.
Who is this?
You can find that out after you help me land my bird at the airport.
And why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to evoking stand your ground laws on foreign soil. Besides, I have intel for you.
Hello? Are you still there? Ah, great. The airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarms. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me!
Thank you. sure they're just being careful. The roads in Kirata are horrible.
At the airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Fagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Pass comrades. One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarms. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me!
Hold on, hold on! Sure. Yeah.
Aye. Surrender and we'll kill you quickly. I'm moving.
Move faster. Kill every last one of them.
Flush him out. He's not here anymore. He's not here anymore. Spread out and search.
Yes!
I know you're out here somewhere. All of you keep your eyes open.
Okay, it's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work! I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
position.
Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit down to deal with before we can chat. If this meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go. Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Well, let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Bad guys coming in from the north. I'm taking fire. Look alive up there.
Got it? Good! Judging by the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some face time.
Years and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
No point keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheepherder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag I had to babysit at my last stop. You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ball game.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA?
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
The one in the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
this.
AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma, something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Jesus Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
Thank you.